Does your child have the flu? This video highlights medicine safety tips you'll want to know. You'll also learn which medicines are safe for pain and fever and what medicines you'll want to avoid. Take these four steps. Step 1. Store medicines safely, out of reach of children. Install a child safety latch. Medicines left on countertops or in purses can be easily reached. Place all medicines in this locked cabinet where your child can't reach them. Step 2. Make sure that you buy pain and fever medicines that say children's on the label. Also, look for the word acetaminophen, such as children's Tylenol or a store brand of children's acetaminophen. Or look for the word ibuprofen on the label, such as children's Motrin, children's Advil, or a store brand of children's ibuprofen. Think your child age 18 or younger might have the flu? Never give them aspirin or products with aspirin in them. Check all labels to make sure they don't contain aspirin, also called salicylate. Taking aspirin can cause a rare and serious illness called Reye syndrome, also called Reye syndrome, in children who are recovering from viral infections such as flu. Want to learn more? Talk to your doctor about Reye syndrome. Step 3. The dose of medicine you give your child depends on your child's age and weight. Read the package label for dosing information. This way, you will be sure to give the right amount of medicine. Step 4. You'll want to use a special medicine spoon, dropper, or the cap that came with the medicine. Be sure to wash the cap, dropper, or spoon with soap and water after each use. It is very important that you do not give any cough or cold medicine to children younger than 4 years of age. To review, follow the four steps of medicine safety for children. Keep medicines out of reach of children. Buy medicine that says for children on the label and look for the words acetaminophen or ibuprofen. Make sure the dose you offer your child is right for their age and weight. And finally, use a special medicine spoon, dropper, or the cap that came with the medicine. For other children who are not sick, talk to your doctor about making sure they get the seasonal flu vaccine. This can keep them from getting the flu.